fucking shotgun. It's on there. Yo, the people spamming shotgun, yo, fuck you. Like, god damn. It's like, niggas just don't, niggas is just not using it to grind camos or whatever. You just want it for one shot, bitch ass nigga. The thing I do like about this map is you have to know where people are, where they gonna camp, cause once I get into search and destroy after this camo grind, I'm gonna know this map, all these maps at the back of my hand, for real, for real. I literally put my sights on her, I don't understand how I didn't kill her. You see that? I got a hit marker, but it's probably the bullets. No. Take off this bullshit. Let's try it without the goddamn muzzle. Dumbass. Oh, hell no. I know he did not just do the teabag. You think you smart or something, nigga? Yo, what the fuck is my teammates doing? What the fuck? It's obvious a nigga... my fucking god. I fucking hate stupid ass people. Fucking hate stupid people. Our UAV is orbiting the area. Bitch ass nigga. Dumbass. Fucking dumbass. No, you don't. Excuse me? Oh, man, I'm about to have hell with this gun. Oh, yeah, taking that muzzle off, it did the trick. And we won. Hold on, let me give me a second. Camping ass motherfuckers, still won. Fuck all y'all.
Shut the fuck up, nigga.
Shut the fuck up. Camping in that room.
Stupid ass nigga. Outsmart the fuck out, nigga.
Outsmart the fuck
man,
out, y'all.
Man, you ain't doing shit, nigga. Shut the fuck up, nigga.
Sashi right through that window, I'm scared of shit. Fuck all y'all.
The fuck up, nigga. Nigga, you only got six skills.
I can't find you six nigga. Skills, nigga. You trash, fuck you, nigga. Shut the fuck up. Bitch ass motherfuckers. I'm out. Little time skip for y'all. I got this, what's it called? They're gonna get this video probably today. So I'm gonna edit this shit right now. The .50 GS. I got that shit gold. And here it is. I'm gonna show y'all in a little gameplay. I'm not gonna like, it's not gonna be a long game. I'm just gonna show it off and then get off of this shit. I'm surprised I got a gold in one game. It was on that highway shit, surprisingly. So this is what, like, when I tune these, pay attention. Cause yes, the attachments will help you get this shit, you know, gold and all that when it comes to 3 kills without dying. But you wanna really focus on the tuning. So for the tuning, this is where I have it. I have the tuning, I have recoil steadiness. I have it all the way up to that, and then for the aim down sight and the damage range, I really have it on aim down sight. For the for the barrel, and for the tuning for the trigger, I have it on recoil smoothness, and I have it on aim idle stability. I put it on aim idle stability just cause, you know, let's say you're in a gun battle and someone is trying to play with you and wait for you to get your sights off of them. I want it to be as steady as possible, and I have sprint to fire speed on something else already. And recoil smoothness, because this gun is kind of like revolver. It has the kick of a revolver to me, not to me, it does. So you want it to be as steady as possible, and the recoil. So, and for the tuning for the grip, I have aim down sight speed, and I have sprint to fire speed. I feel like that's self-explanatory. And the grip is where, you know, obviously you hold a gun, so you want it to be as fast as possible. So you can get the up on the enemy before they can get the up on you. And I don't have a sight on here. The sights were okay, but I feel like it was throwing my shot off. So I left that alone. Ammunition, I didn't need that. Laser, I had the pistol laser. That's the third one. because hip fire recoil. I had it on here because I was doing akimbo and sprint to fire speed, and I don't care about laser visibility. So, and the barrel, I just said that, but the reason I had recoil steadiness on there, because obviously it's the barrel, that's where the kick is going to start happening. And aim down sight speed, just because I know some of the attachments will make the gun heavier, so I increased the aim down sight speed on this. And I wanted to kind of keep it, like, not in the middle, but kind of for damage range, too. Just in case you're trying to kill an enemy that's trying to kill you that's long range. So, yeah. That's what I got for y'all, man. I'm going to show y'all this in the gameplay real quick. Alright. There's only one kill for y'all. Look at that shit. That shit is beautiful. Appreciate y'all. Go fuck on my links to my social media in my description. I'm going to try to go more live more on Twitch. I just don't want to give y'all some whack-ass content, you know what I mean? So, I'm going to edit this. They're about to get this today. I'm about to do this right now. So, I appreciate y'all. Give me some likes. And if you have any pointers or anything, or if you know any type of attachments for guns that I should use to make the progression faster for, like the M16 or anything, leave it in the comment section below. I'm Divineancestor. I'm out. Peace.